Welcome back to Indian Times Daily. The top 10 headlines from India are: Goods and Services Tax Network vendor and software major Infosys will expand its team to fix bugs in the GSTN. It has already fixed 18 of the 27 glitches to smoothen the new tax regime. Infosys won the ₹1,380 crore contract in 2015 to implement the world's largest digital tax system and maintain its portal for 5 years. PM Narendra Modi has said that it is in the interest of democracy and the country that political parties develop with true democratic spirit, attacking the Congress indirectly. He said that this should be a topic of debate because the quality of democracy depends on the political party. Former Union Finance Minister Peter Dhambaram has asserted that demonetization and GST have had a sledgehammer impact on the small and medium businesses, as well as slowing down job growth in the country. He added that the twin measures had destroyed the economy completely. The appointment of an interlocutor is not a U-turn in the government's Kashmir approach, as militants and their supporters would be tackled militarily, BJP leader and its Kashmir in charge Ram Madhav has said. He added that those who wanted to have a dialogue could come and talk. PM Narendra Modi has said that defence cooperation is one of the key pillars of strategic partnership between India and France. He called for greater cooperation under Make in India program in defence manufacturing. Senior journalists of Vinod Verma have expressed solidarity with the arrested journalist and demanded his immediate release. They demanded that Chhattisgarh police exhibit any evidence against Verma, who was arrested on Friday on charges of extortion against claiming to have a sex CD of a BJP minister. RRS Chief Mohan Bhagwat has said that India is the land of Hindus, but it does not exclude others. Despite its diversity, India has consistently exhibited unity, he added. Bhagwat said public participation was crucial for development of the country. India will host the next UN Global Wildlife Conservation and International Species Protection Conference in 2020. The announcement was made at the CMS COP12, the only international treaty devoted exclusively to migratory animal species. Indian shuttler Kidambi Srikanth has bounced back to win 14 for 21, 21 for 19, 21 for 18 in a three-setter against HS Pranoy and enter the men's singles final. However, PV Sindhu has crashed out of the women's single at the $325,000 French Open Super Series. Superstar Shah Rukh Khan says that he did not realize how far his partnership and friendship with filmmaker Karan Johar has come. The upcoming film Ittefaq Se is the duo's 10th co-production. Stay tuned to Indian Times Daily as the news from America, Gujarat and Punjab follows.